Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why did she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony, beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Blind and becoming, and frequently harming a light-hearted air.
What's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome, and heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why don't
you? I know.
The girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you're hearing the
always 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach. Agony, that can cut like a knife. I must have her to hold.